If you're trailering your boat, the motor puts a lot of stress on your transom. A great device is a transom saver that protects the transom from stress while you're going down the highway on your trailer. Another good idea is to check the engine bolts occasionally for cracks.